I saw an empty packet blowing in the wind, so I chased it down the river across the spiky fen. It looked so bright and shiny, I'd never seen the like. Tempting me its beauty, I followed it all night. I pondered on its contents, what could its secrets hide? So I poked around the wrapper and put my head inside. But its beauty soon deflated, I began to suffocate. I am just a mere kingfisher and now there's no escape. So the packet bright and empty after leaving Mr. K blew across the fence to a lake where it would stay. But deep under the lily plant life ascends to see this shiny floating packet starting to intrigue. The packet tore apart and drifted off not to be seen, and neither was the fish or the toad amongst the green. The waters fell asleep and not a ripple or a wave. The packet was a poison floating off without a trace. What happened to this packet in the years that were to come? Dried up on a sunny hill for its next victim. On this sunny day, an infant hand reached out and took this wrapper to its mother who was sat across the brook. She put the packet safely inside a picnic box and took it with her home, and so its journey stops. Now all the birds and fishes can sleep safely at night. Take your rubbish home with you, protect the countryside.